Will it back, 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 back. DJ, make it clap, 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 clap. Will it back, 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 back. Will it back, 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 back. DJ,
I can feel it in my body. I can feel it in my veins. When the DJ wills it back, I'm finna go insane.
Yes, this is Stay Free on Representing Radio, taking you all the way out to 9 p.m. That last song was by a man called Famous Eno from the UK, a collaboration with a girl all the way from Jersey. That one was Make It Clap featuring Unique, who I'm proud to say we have in the studio right now.
Oh, yes, I'm here. What's up? Okay.
How are you?
Here. I'm good.
So for those who don't know, Unique was on our show, the very first Stay Free show, actually.
Oh my God.
Yes. almost 12 months ago, I believe it was last October.
Yeah.
And we talked all about kind of Jersey club culture and club culture in general.
Yes, we did.
And kind of covered the foundation. But a lot's happened since then.
So much has happened since then.
And this is going to be a real good chance to have a deep dive into Unique as an artist outside of just Jersey culture and stuff. But so yeah, that last song with Famous Eno, that was a London link up.
Yeah.
How did that end up happening? You have a very strong presence here in London. How's that kind of happened? Someone from Jersey ending up working artists here in London and doing shows over here.
Oh man, well first of all, a lot of London songs are really popular songs that people remix from Jersey. And when I remix Heartbroken, I feel like that got the attention of a lot of people. So after I came over here, my first gig was actually the Barbican, which is like a huge theater. So that kind of set the tone for my presence in London. And the lineup was with Novelist, Skepta, big, like so many just heavy hitters at the time, you know? So yeah, that kind of set the tone. And that collaboration with Eno happened the last time I was here in London. Yeah, you heard it here first.
That's really dope. And so like, as I said, a lot's happened since you last came on. You've been at Coachella, you've done a lot of shows, you've released a lot of music with people like TTV Artist, and you've also been working a lot with the young guys in Jersey.
Yeah.
Give us a sort of rundown of everything that's happened in the last 12 months since we caught up with you last October, because I think there's a lot to be said.
So much. Okay, with, I guess, in a lump sum, in the last 12 months, I released my debut EP since the last time I've been here. That's on NLV Records, and that's doing really well. Kind of got my feet wet. Then I did a collaboration EP with the Baltimore Club Queen, TT the Artist.
Oh, yeah.
And we make up the duo called Club Queens. We're definitely trying to tour on some, like, Salt and Pepper 2019 tip. Yeah, so that happened. I collab with the great Michael Braun on a track called How About This that the UK's been showing massive love to. And yeah, I mean, I've played so many festivals. I've played Coachella. I did Holy Ship. So much has happened. I'm getting on TV commercials back in the States. Like, it's definitely, I'm definitely going towards the next level of what I considered to be phase three. But
yeah.
We'll see what phase I'm entering next.
It's so dope and it's so exciting to watch. But beforehand, we get into more of that. Let's get into this one. You just mentioned Michael Brun and Unique. How about this? Live on Represent Radio.
That's a fact. Getting litty litty in my city and I don't know how to act. Throw shade, I'm up at bat. Moving in a moment because we own a club combat. Dirty sleeping floors, sends across the board. It's time to jack. Pumping on the beats, yo. DJ, bring it back. Like,
I don't know about you, but how about this? I don't know about you, but how about this? I don't know about you, but how about this? Because I'm going to shake that thing and move those hips. I don't know about you, but how about this? I don't know about you, but how about this? I don't know about you, but how about this? Cause I'ma shake that thing and move those hips. I don't know about you, but how about this? I don't know about you, but how about this? I don't know about you, but how about this? Cause I'ma shake that thing and move those hips. I don't know about you, but how about this? I don't know about you, but how about this? I don't know about you, but how about this? Cause I'ma shake that thing and move those hips.
I don't shake that thing and move those hips. I don't shake that thing and move those hips. I don't shake that thing and move those hips.
those hips. I don't shake that, take that, shake that. I don't shake that thing and move those hips. I don't shake that thing and move those hips.
But how about this?
Michael Brun. Unique. Song called How About This. You're actually lucky enough to have Woman herself, Unique, in the studio right now. Away from New Jersey, USA. So Unique.
Yes.
That song there was obviously a departure from what we usually do. That was a house record with the Haitian young gun, Michael Brun.
Yes.
Which we actually had on our last show last month. We're going to catch out on the Mixed Car, you listen back. But how was that experience kind of stepping out of the Jersey club world and doing something a bit different? From what I heard, he was also challenging you in the studio on ideas we'd never even heard.
Yeah.
What was the kind of process working with Michael and stepping out of your comfort zone that way?
I mean, working with Michael is great. He's definitely trained in music, and I feel like we're definitely on the same mission about highlighting, you know, dance culture from our cultures, you know, and taking it to the next level. So we bonded over that and we just got really close. And he was like, yo, so what about you? Like, what's your roots? And I told him that Jersey's really infamous for house records. Follow me, show me love. And he was like, word, well, let's see. Like, I know you sing. And he's pushing me to sing and we did a couple of singing tracks, but I felt like the rap track I felt the most comfortable with releasing first. So that's a little hint that, you know, you might get something else from us. Well, you never know.
Hey,
you
well, never know. I can't wait. his debut album, which just released, is fire.
And it's amazing.
I can only hope for more collaboration fire between the two of you. But so talking about your experience as a producer, because for those who don't know, you don't usually work for other producers because you're a producer yourself.
Yes.
What's the kind of experience, because myself, I'm just a producer, I don't sing or anything or rap, but what's the experience of doing both at the same time? Do you kind of try and separate the process? Like, all right, I'm going to produce today and then I'm going to rap tomorrow, or do you do it all at once? Like, how does that work?
Oh, man, it kind of varies. I mean, sometimes I feel like I get the most inspiration in the shower or like on my way to places. So I'll write a melody, like vocally, or I might hear a catchphrase that's gonna make me say a sick vocal. So it really varies. Sometimes I'll just have days where I strictly produce and then I'll try to make up lyrics, but a lot of the times I just think of a sick catchphrase and it's like, I wanna make a song that fits this catchphrase, and then I make it into a whole song concept. Yeah.
Sick.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's really dope.
It varies.
It's really cool to see artists with the whole DIY aspect of doing everything themselves. I love it, like throwing your own parties, producing music, singing on it, performing it. Like, you get the full package, and it's great because other artists, it's just like only the production is their art, and everything else is just like business stuff. But for you, like everything around the process is art, and it's got that unique brand in it, which is so dope.
Thank you.
I actually want to take it back right now to one of my first experiences. Well, I'm not going to say my first experience Unique, but the first song when I was like, this is hella dope.
Oh my gosh, I can't wait to hear it. We're taking it back?
Yeah, we're taking it back. And I think I first heard it when you were coming out to play at my friend at Jams's party at Birthdays in Dalston, which was a great night. But this song is called Trunk, and you released it on the aforementioned NLV record.
Yeah, shout out to NLV.
Las Vegas. Let's get into it now, and then after this, we're going to jump into a massive guest mix, Unique.
Be revving up his engine, going really fast, but the moves at the right, the males on the dash, screaming through the pistols. Better stick to the script and know how to act like a bad one. Get my hair laid and my nails done. Money ain't a thing, better grind hard and get some. Working his ass in my whip, riding shotgun. Yo, and I'ma stop like Santa, better get like me, cause there ain't no others, I'ma bounce to this. Make a bang like a drummer, go on, make a clap real bad like thunder. Twerking these hips on the world's nice wonder. I got a lot of cake, and I be doing numbers. Let's make a hot, even though it ain't summer, go and shake that shit, cause I know you really wanna.
Shorty got badonkadonk, banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badonkadonk, banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badonkadonk. Banging like some bass in the trunk. Shoulda got put down the dump. Banging like some bass in the trunk. Shoulda
dunk a dunk. Banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got but dunk a dunk. Banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got but dunk a dunk. Banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got but dunk a dunk.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Hold up. Pump the brakes, man. I ain't even done yet. See me wanna dance for it? Yeah, you better conquer it. I've been the best. It's been it for like the booty popper specialist. A badass feminist. All up in my element. I be with the squad. Chilling with the gang. We move differently. Keep my name. On dubs, this shit insane. Fuck off the kid, cause we not playing. Yo, and I'ma stop like Santa, better get like me, cause there ain't no others. I'ma bounce to this, make a bang like a drummer. Go and make a clap real bad like thunder. Twerking these hips on the world's nice wonder. I got a lot of cake, and I be doing numbers. Let's make a hot, even though it ain't summer. Go and shake that shit, cause I know you really wanna.
Shorty got badunkadunk, banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk, banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk, banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk. Banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk. Banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk. Banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk. Banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk. Banging like some bass in the trunk. Bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk. Bass and banging. Shorty banging like some bass in the trunk.
Bass in the trunk.
Dunk a dunk. Dunk, 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 dunk a dunk. Dunk, 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 dunk it. Bang, 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 bang it, bang it, bang it like some bass in the trunk. Dunk, 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 dunk a dunk. Dunk, 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 dunk it. Bang, 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 bang it like some. Shorty got badunkadunk, banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk, banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk, banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk, banging like some bass in the trunk. Shorty got badunkadunk.
Yes, this one under me. Trunk, banging like some bass. By our guest Unique, featuring Young Kid.
Banging like some bass in the trunk.
Shorty got
badunkadunk. Is he also from Jersey, Young Kid?
Yes.
Dope.
Yeah.
So that was a whole Jersey link up. What was the whole process of that song? How did that song come about and how did it end up on Nina's label?
Honestly, Young Kid sent me the beat and he was like, yo, I got this song. And he's like, I got a sick ass hook for it. Like, you want to hop on this? And I was like, sure. And I heard it and then I was like, word, I have to rap about my butt being a car. It's lit. I love stuff like that. I love, like, I kind of go based off of topics. My songs are very topic based. Bubblegum, Tic Tac. You know, so this was a cool, comparison.
I love the artwork as well, where you had those kind of booty shorts with like the painted on.
Oh my gosh.
Trunk lyrics.
So behind that, TT the artist did the painting. She's literally an artist. My sis paints, raps, produces, she does it all. So she custom made those pants for me. And I had a photo shoot where I was literally bent over in a twerk position in front of all my friends.
It
and they were
fire.
Just taking pictures of my bottom. It was hilarious. And yeah, for the music video, I just went to different audio shops in Newark. And I was like, hey, can I use this spot? Can I use this spot? I got a couple of no's at first, but then I got a yes. And they were like, yo, you're lit. Like, we're going to bring a Mercedes and a truck. Like, you could choose which ones you want in the video. I was like, okay. So yeah, I super finessed the whole thing. But yeah, shout out to my friends. I work with my friends a lot, so.
And they came through. Well, big.
They did.
As mentioned, we're about to jump into a huge guest mix of you right now.
A huge one.
But for those who want the real in-person experience, you're playing in London in this week.
I am.
Where can people catch up? What's going on?
Oh my gosh. So this weekend, listen up. You guys can catch me at the Palace. He Palace.
I love how you pause and look at me as if I should know.
Because I was like, can I say that word? Despite that being the name of the party, I don't think I can. So I'm going to head to the intimate P Palace, okay? Super intimate LGBT POC party at the garage this Saturday. Turn up. I'm headlining. I got glitter. We're going to sweat. The theme of the party is called Moist. So come in your most waterly body form. I'm an Aquarius, so y'all really got to impress me, okay?
Yeah, it's going to be huge.
I know I'm not I'm an air sign, not a water sign, but I'm an Aquarius, so come looking moist.
Anyone who's been to one of the P explicit palace parties before will know how huge those parties are and how much energy goes into them. So definitely get down there and catch you.
Yes,
me.
And it's my first one, so pull up.
So what else is coming up in the next few months? You've got some big performances, I know, in places like Afropunk, which is dope as hell.
I do. So I'm doing Afropunk in August. I'm also doing a... I'm doing an event with a very sick New York-based label that I can't announce yet.
Okay.
And then I'm doing a sick show with Red Bull and Young Baby Tate. And yeah, I have a lot coming up. Come to PB&J too.
Sick.
It's my new monthly called PB&J.
Well, anytime you're in London, you're always welcome on the show. Thanks so much for coming through.
Oh, thank you for having me.
Let's get into your guest mix right now. Unique, take over the decks.
Bazooka, ow. Baby, bust
let's
it
go.
Through.
I got the horses in the back.
Represent guest mix.
Put it up from the top, y'all.
represent, 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 represent.
Ride, hop in, ride with me. Ride, hop in, ride with me.
The studio is on fire right now. That was such a huge guest mix. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Speak into the mic if you can.
Hey.
So the second to last song there was a remix that you got quite a special feature on.
Oh,
tell
yes,
us a little
I
bit
did.
About that.
So there's this sick Atlanta producer, artist, and rapper that goes by the name of Young Baby Tate. And she reached out to me to do a remix for her Deluxe Girls album because she has all girls featured. And I was definitely about it because she does the same thing I do. She's like her own artist. And we recently performed together on LaKaylee's Walk In Welcomes tour. So we got to meet each other face to face and really get that energy going. So I'm happy to be, my first album placement is like a Jersey Club remix and it's like on a girls, you know, album
yeah.
that she produced it and wrapped herself. That's like so meaningful for
yeah,
me.
Yeah, congratulations.
So. Thank
and
you.
That guest mix was absolutely huge. If you want to
thank
catch,
you for having me. London, I love you.
You're my family.
Represent. What is up?
If you want to catch more vibes like that from Unique, then catch her this week at Mix Garage for the P Palace party. And of course, here on the Stay Free Show on Represent Radio, where we're always running her new music. Anyway, we've got a big show still. We still got Lady Di away from Sao Paulo to catch up with and loads of new music from all around the world. So keep it locked until 9 p.m. This is Stay Free, Represent Radio.